Speaking during debate on the minister's budget, Labios Tobias singled out the unfair treatment of farm workers in the country. SWAPO party leader in the house also accused some labor inspectors of siding with employers who abuse their employees.
We have got labor inspectors that have got the law on their desks to implement when it comes to cases that are coming to them to really protect the farm workers and others. But this law or policies are not really being implemented, not at all. We have got a problem of cases that are being delayed.
He called for labor inspectors to be transferred to other places, saying they appear to overstay their time at duty stations, making them complacent and liable to conspire with the abusers. Tobias says farm workers' unions are doing their best to report labor cases. However, after such cases are referred to Venduk, he says they are left and forgotten.
The farmers' workers need really a serious attention in this country. They need a serious attention because we have got those that have got still the colonial hangover in this country, continuing to fire our people left and right without pay. And when they are told that no, this case is taken to the labor office, they say that man who's there is hungry, he will not do anything, or that woman who's there is hungry, will not do anything.
Despite policies aimed at protecting the rights of workers, he says those tasked with implementing these policies are failing to do so. Jeff Tashihumino, NBC News, Venduk.